Morning Westfield.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Ava,
your morning anchors.
Today is Monday, January 6th, 2020, day two. Here are the important announcements for today.
Today is National Bean Day. Because National Bean Day on January 6th falls in the middle of winter, it's the perfect excuse to cook a favorite comfort food. Wondering why National Bean Day is held on January 6th? That's the same day as the famous genetics Gregor Mendel died in 1884.
Mendel used bean plants and pea plants to develop theories on genetics in plants, so the formation of National Bean Day has more to do with scientific development than how good bean recipes taste. But don't let that deter you from enjoying eating beans on this holiday.
Whitfield welcomes another great watchdog dad today. Let's meet him now.
Good morning. Hi, my name is Steve. I'm the watchdog dad. I'm here with Nick Hartman. Happy Monday, everyone's favorite day. I wanted to thank you for having me to Whitfield Elementary School, and I look forward to getting to know some of you throughout the day. Thank you very much, and again, have a great day, and don't hesitate to say hi if you see me around. Thank you.
Remember, Whitfield, be respectful, be responsible, be safe, and be the best you can be. The choice is yours.
Please stand and prepare for the Pledge of Allegiance. Here's Carter Voss from Mr. Schock's fifth grade class with the Pledge of Allegiance.
All right.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.